Mitch, buddy, it's time we get ready to go to the end.
Wait, what do you mean it's time? Well, I don't want to go to the end. I don't want this to be over. Stop, Jerome. No.
Oh, God.
Dude, that was so perfect. I was in reverse F5, so I saw that arrow coming from a mile away.
You just hear me go quiet to concentrate my shot. I'm like, I can't miss this. I must hit. But hey, everybody, welcome back to Dinosaurs. And in this episode, we're going to try and get some blaze rods. Well, first we have to find another fortress, get some blaze rods, and then we're going to go hunting Endermen.
That's the plan. So we're going to get them blaze rods, them Ender Pearls, make them Eye of Enders, and then hopefully, soon enough, we'll come across a stronghold and be able to plant. I like to call it plant, not hatch. We're going to plant some T-Rexes.
Oh, baby, a triple.
All right, let's split up. Which way did you go?
I went up.
Oh, snap.
Is that bad?
No, it's just fun.
Oh, guess firing balls at me.
I'm glad I didn't go that way. And I'm gonna dig down.
Hello, my lucky bow's a one-shot kill on these guests. They can't even touch me.
Baby, maybe I should stick with you. Ow, my feet. That's okay. Mini pigman. So cute. Hey, buddy. So the plan is here. In Dinos episode 17, so like we said, find the supplies to make those Eye of Enders and hopefully locate the stronghold either at the end of this episode or the beginning of the next. And what we're going to do here at the start is run around for a couple of minutes and see if we can find the Nether Fortress. If we can't, we'll cut the recording and be back as soon as we locate it.
That's right. So in the meantime, we're going to chop up some let's not chop a pigment.
Don't chop a pigment. Bad idea.
But they deserve it.
That's a really bad idea, dude. Please. And I'm going to need to pick up... Why didn't I bring... I had like 5 stacks of netherrack. Why did I throw it in a chest? I hate when I do stupid things like that. Because I need the building supplies.
No, I know what you mean. That's why... you should have told me, dude. I brought 3 stacks of cobble with me down here. And a pickaxe.
Uh-oh, that's a gas. I have a pickaxe, so I'm just chopping up new ones.
Oh, okay, well, that shouldn't take too long. Netherrack usually breaks pretty quickly.
It does. And I got efficiency.
Quickly. Work it. I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
Ooh, magma slime. Hey, buddy, bud.
Alright. Oh, there's a cutout over here. You know what that means, Mitch?
I don't, actually. What does it mean?
I have no clue. But it may mean that it might eventually... lead to...
Woo!
You found one already?
No, I almost tripped and fell in lava. That was really close.
So you found one?
Like, that was ridiculously close. I don't know why I stopped. Something just came over me. I wasn't even thinking about it. My hand just pressed the S key and stopped me from running.
It's a sign, Mitch.
Sign? I like signs. Right, I need a lot more of this.
Like the movie signs?
Yeah. Like... crop fields and crop signatures and stuff.
Lord. I actually never got to see that movie. I was too young when it came out.
Yeah, same. I think I saw snippets of it and then turned it off because it was really boring.
Really?
I don't really remember. Maybe someone else turned. I don't know. Doesn't matter.
Disappointed.
It doesn't matter.
Now you're making me sad. I wanted to see that movie.
Well, now you don't have to.
I'll fight you.
Fight me, huh? Bring it. Bring it on, Punko! Alright, let's see. How do I get across here? Is it even worth going across? Yeah, I'm gonna check this out.
Let me see. Is it even worth jumping down into this hole and hurting myself? Probably. Let's do it.
Alright. There's no sign of the Nether Fortress yet. Oh, bless you.
I sneezed.
That was like an elephant roaring. Alright, where do we go?
There's gotta be some somewhere. And the funny thing is, I hear, too, there's a rumor that... I mean, that's not a rumor. I guess it's probably programmed in there somewhere. That really, in reality, it's basically... how do I put it? Around the area that you go to the Nether at first, it's like they put one in, like, a certain block vicinity that's actually pretty close. Like, within, like, I don't know, like 500 blocks or something.
Oh, that's real close.
That's pretty close, dude. 500 blocks isn't far at all.
Yeah, it's not the furthest, but it's certainly not that close. But I didn't find it yet.
I found a guest stuck in a wall. Now he's dead.
No, he's a big wall mellow. He looks like a marshmallow, so now he's stuck in a wall. He's a wall mellow, see? This sucks. Where's the Nether Fortress? Please, sir!
Well, Mitch, we could always cut the video and try and look for one.
Yeah, I think that's what we're going to have to do. Like we said, we were going to give it our best shot to find it. while we were straight shooting the recording, but we don't want this one to be a 10 million hour long video, so we'll see you all in about 5 seconds for you, and who knows how long for us, and we will be at the Nether Fortress, hopefully, killing some blazes, so we'll see you in a bit.
Bye. Mitch, buddy, I finally found the blazes.
You think you found the blazes? Well, yeah, you found the Nether Fortress, and then I TP'd to where you were earlier, and now you find the blazes too. That's awesome, though. Let's go kill some and get some blaze rods.
Alright, well, can you TP to me?
I'm not TPing to nobody. I'm gonna find my own way.
To me?
Yes.
Mitch, I don't know if I can take these blazes on my own.
Well, wait, is that a secondary blaze spawner? Dude, I'm on my own blaze spawner. That's why really? I was so confused. Oh my gosh. Fighting blazes all on my own.
So you got your very own blaze?
I do, I do. Alright, and achoo for you.
here we go.
Come on, spawn in, buddies. How many do we need?
This lucky bow is perfect for killing these blazes. Ow! No, it's not, actually. I'm dying.
Don't die, Jerome. Don't die. Mine won't spawn.
It's my party and I'll die if I want to.
Now here they come. Now it's spinning fast. Now she's spinning.
Wow, the worst luck. I killed three of them and not a single blaze rod.
Well, I just killed one and I got one blaze rod. Ha. My luck's better than yours. And then you use blaze powder, right, with the eye vendors? Yeah, so this is really two eye vendors right there. Cool. Come on, buddies. Spawn in a double, not a triple. Triple's too many. Takes forever for these to respawn. Blaze. Oh, God. A single again. Well, I'm murdering them before they can even attack me. That's another blaze rod. I have two.
Really? God dang it. Mine just respawned.
Come on, buddies.
Yeah, I got a blaze rod.
Nice. How come I didn't get that achievement? Oh, I must have got stuff from... We probably have blaze rods from Lucky Blocks somewhere.
Oh, that's right, actually. I forgot about that.
Well, we need more enemies. We need more anyways, so...
Yeah, let's just get, like, a safe thing of 20 of them or something.
Yeah.
So, 10 blaze rods. So we can get 20 blaze powder.
Yep. Sounds great. Come on, little blaze. Oh, God, the double.
I think what happens is they shoot the ground and light it on fire, and then they die, and their blaze rods fall in the fire, and they disappear. Because I've killed 5 or 6 of them and only got one.
Well, you just suck, because I've killed 4 and I got 4.
That's what I'm saying. There must be some reason that they're being such butts.
Oh, boy.
I got two.
Nice, a doubler? These guys aren't even hitting me. I'm so great at dodging their shots. I should probably not jinx that, though. never mind. I just killed 2 blazes and got nothing, so it happens.
It happens from time to time.
It happens to the best of us. It really does. All right, I have 4 blaze rods, though.
I got 2, so we have 6 total. We're getting there.
4 more, and we're out of the Nether for a while. We might want to feed our... What's the guy's name? Ankylosaurus?
Oh, him? Nah, we'll let him starve.
Baby jukes. I got 6 of these.
There we go. I got 3, so we need 1 more.
Alright. These guys are really not even hitting me much. I'm dodging their fire like a maniac. Just call me the pyrotechnic. That's a guy from Team Fortress, right?
Yeah, buddy.
That's me. I'm the
fire. You know the funny part is, location-wise to where I was, this was not that far off of where we cut the video to look.
I know. You found it in like 2 more minutes.
All right, Mitch. I got 5 blaze rods now. I just have a double kill. How many do you have?
7.
Let's go home, buddy. Slash spawn. Does that work? Okay. Well, I say we cut it then because it's going to take a while to get back home.
All right. So we're going to cut it here and we'll see you all on the other side once we are back in the overworld hunting down some Endermen. So we'll see you guys there with our first Enderman kill.
GG.
Alright, we're back, everybody, and Biggums, I found some Endermen!
Yeah, I know, I just found 2 of them as well. I think one kind of slithered away. Wait, where'd he? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is, he's hiding right there. But yeah, there's 2 of them over here.
That's awesome, I ventured far and wide. I don't even know where I am, so I'm glad you didn't teleport to me. That would have been a disaster. Chop, choppity chop.
I'm in the middle of legs. Already?
Yes, I got one. This first guy dropped an Ender Pearl. Sweet deal.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna save us some good time.
And here's the second one. I think there were 3 or 4 of these guys, but I think some of them left. I'm not sure. Ow, ow. This Ender Pearl's mad at me. He's teleporting. Hit him in the legs. Hit him in the... Yes, dropped an Ender Pearl.
I killed one of them. He didn't drop anything. I'm so sad. I hear another. He's around here.
You have the worst look ever.
Where are you? Oh, my God. There he is. He's below. I was on the treetops, and he spawned in below me. Oh, okay, so I couldn't find him.
Well, I've got two ender pearls so far. Killing some spiders. Ow.
Oh, well, he's dead.
Any drops?
Just one. How many do you got?
I have two ender pearls so far. You have one. It's a good start. That's three. I'm going to do a quick scan of this forest, see if I can find some of these other guys.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I mean, I didn't have any others near me that I know of, but, I mean, it's still worth a little search.
You never know if they come in parties. Yes, they just want to turn up and dance.
Dance?
Speaking of which,
I'm going to use this enderpearl teleport.
No!
I'm going to use this enderpearl teleport to find more enderpearls.
Don't you do it.
The logic, Mitch.
The logic is flawed. Terribly.
Skelly, eat it. Alright, killed him.
Alright, Well, I see a lot of other mobs, but no more Endermen here in this forest so far. So I think becomes what the best thing to do, because Endermen are really hard to find, is I think we're going to have to sort of just chop the video up here, and then when we get enough Ender Pearls, we'll come back, and I say we take care of some of our dinos and make sure they're not hungry and any of that, and then, you know, say goodbye to everyone that we love them long time.
That sounds good to me.
Alright, so we'll be right back once we've got more Endermen. Ooh, chicken nugget butter skelly.
Mitch, I was on my way home, and I honestly found the funniest thing. You just come here. TP.
TP to you? TP, are you sure? Okay.
Mitch.
Alright, I'm coming.
You ready?
I'm coming.
No, wait. When you TP, don't move till I say. I'll tell you what to do.
Alright, you got it.
Alright, tell me when you're in.
Alright, I made it.
Alright, friend. You see that house? That's our house over there. See that?
Yeah.
Go up here and look down.
I gotta re-OP myself, because I needed to use the server commands TP. One sec. Opping bench. There we go. Alright, sorry, what was that? Our friend! He found a pool!
He has a new home!
That's awesome!
He looks so happy here.
Oh, that's so awesome.
Isn't that hilarious that he's just, like, chilling out? Like, he hasn't moved, that means, in, like, three episodes. So I guess, like, once he finds a body of water, he just chills.
Let's find our Dinopedia and check up on his health and all that. Let's make sure he's okay.
I literally think they're just fine. Like, I don't think they need anything, really.
Well, I want to make sure that our buddies are okay.
Okay, well, let me see if I can have another dino. I think I broke my Dinopedia again.
So, how many? No. No, there's for sure, like, going to be five Dinopedias in these chests down here.
I don't know why. I just always lose my Dinopedias. I think I'm on number four or five already.
Come on, Dinopedia. No. No, Jerome.
Hey, Mitch. Nah, we're going to make another Dinopedia.
Nah, dude. Are you serious? I don't have one anymore either.
Wait, really?
Where are you putting them all?
I ate them.
None in there. And none... I don't understand, Jerome. Why?
Do you know how to make another?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave you my other Dinopedia.
Lol.
Alright, let me see.
We're gonna need DNA. So who do we want to kill?
Nautilus.
I say we kill the... No, we don't have any. Oh, we do. Yeah, we do, actually. Wait. Yeah, right here. Two Nautiluses.
And we need regular old books, which I think we might have downstairs. And I think I have more blaze rods in one of these chests.
Are Nautiluses the only naturally spawning dinosaurs in this mod?
I guess. Probably. Well, they're not dinos. They're whatever they are. All right, so I've got leather. I can make us more books if we need.
Oh, okay, perfect.
I'm just trying to figure out. Could have swore, because I never got that Into Fire achievement. That means there was blaze rods at some point. Maybe I burned to death and lost them all.
Yeah, we might have just discarded them, to be honest, if they were from Lucky Blocks.
It's possible. It's possible. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get some sugar cane so we can make some more books.
Oh, I thought we had books.
I didn't see any, did you?
Well, no, but... Alright, time to use Baca's sugar cane farm.
Yep, I just used it.
Best sugar cane in the county, Mitch.
Used and abused. Alright, now I'm gonna craft me some books. Turn them books into Dinopedias, and every little thing's going to be all right.
Irie?
Everything going to be Irie. Everything going to be blessed.
Oh my god, Mitch, you have to see this sugarcane farm now. I extended it.
Did you?
Man, this is the only real job I have, is just maintain the sugarcane farm.
Now, Jerome, I just made us two new Dino DNAs. I killed both of the Nautiluses for this.
Oh, it's wonderful. I'm sure they're very appreciative of the fact that you killed them to make...
I would say so as well. Now, this time, let's not lose these books, okay?
Lose the books?
Okay. No, don't lose the books.
Lose them or don't lose them?
Bombs away, there's a book on your head. Knowledge. I just smacked you over the head with knowledge.
You just dropped some knowledge on me, Mitch.
Yep.
All right, no, that was too punny.
All right, anyways, I'm going to go check up on our orange dude and make sure he is not hungry. Hey, buddy, bud. You should check up on the one in the chicken coop. See how he's doing. And our T-Rex and all them.
Oh, Chicken Coop Joe.
We don't have feeders anymore. This guy, ordered by Magic Conk.
Yeah.
He is not that hungry yet, but he doesn't feed himself, I don't think.
This guy's got 400 out of 500. I think that's as low as they go, those guys. Maybe. How much is your guys?
This guy's 411 out of 500.
Yeah, I think they hit 400 and then they regen some food. They get their own food, though. So, the water ones are all good.
I'm trusting you. Let's check up on I'm gonna check the box sources, make sure they're okay too.
Yeah, I'm more concerned with the T-Rex, to be honest.
True, our buddy Rex.
Rexy.
All right, I see. How you doing, big guy? You could use some grub. Yes, you could. Apples, sugar, or cookies. And they both need some grub.
Alright, Senor T-Rex. He is 5 days old, 419 of 500. Yeah, he's doing well as well. They're all doing really well.
All right, well, I'm going to feed the box sources some sugar. Check Bulgy Eyes, see how he's doing.
I was going to say Tweaky Eyes. Let's go check him.
I just busted up. That's too much.
Replant some of this. How are you doing today, Tweaky Eyes, the dino? And, all right, looking at him, he says 222 out of 300. Well, it could definitely be worse.
Yep, they're all okay, but I like to top them off, so I'm going to go use these sugar canes.
Ooh, kill
him. Ooh, kill him. 37 pieces of sugar. I'm going to go give these guys some cavities.
They should all eat sugar, honestly. I mean, who doesn't like sugar?
And eat! Eat!
I mean, I don't even care if they're carnivores.
Well, he's full. I just filled him up on sugar. He's going to have some serious clogged arteries. Eat! Eat! Yep, they're both full.
That chat just said, this broccoli. Yep, you got them both.
I fed them real good.
Oh, you want to give me the ender pearls, by the way, so I can make eyes of ender?
True. Here you go. They're going to be big and strong one day.
Whoop, there we go. Perfecto. We almost have as many blaze rods as we do ender pearls.
I know, it's pretty wild.
And there we go. Yeah, now we have 26 blaze powder, but only 14 ender pearls. Alright, well, we got the eyes of ender. Hey, I'm going to put them in the... Well, I guess I'll put them downstairs in their own chest.
Sounds good. Into the storage facilities. Deep storage.
What would be the proper chest for this? This chest. It's got, like, valuables.
Yeah, there we go.
All right, cool.
And I think that's a perfect place to wrap this episode of Dinos up, Jerome, don't you think?
I will completely agree. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you all enjoyed. If you didn't, click that like button. And, of course, keep up that support and keep up that enthusiasm because we're getting close to when we get to the end. And when we get there, we're going to spawn in a couple of Tyrannosaurus Rexes and kill the Ender Dragon. So that's probably a statement that... shouldn't be said in Minecraft, but
we're gonna ride dinos and kill a dragon. What is that?
we're gonna kill a dragon using dinosaurs. Good night, everybody. Peace out. Show that support and have an awesome day. Thank you.
Later.